We're here and I'm ready. Am I gonna echo? Test, 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 test. I'm not echoing. Nice. Woo! I love these showdown maps. How's everyone doing? We got some early people. Some really good early people. Shout out to everyone that's got the notification spell on. It's a streaming channel, so normally on my regular main channel, it's kind of annoying to say, make sure to hit the bell button, but it actually makes sense on this channel because you want to watch the stream when it's live. So yeah, there's that. Just putting it out there. See some familiar faces in the chat. I see Rito. I see Nick. And a few others. How's everyone doing today? You're not the only one that uses code OJ. Oh, no, no, no. I, too, use code OJ. Let's stick to this camera for now. Do not use Carl. You lost 100 trophies with Carl? At what point did it take you to realize to stop using Carl? Oh, my goodness. Everything's looking good. YouTube intro. Welcome back to another Code OJ Work. Today we're going to get a small kickback for everything you buy in the shop, including all the gems that you bought and all the skins and the season passes and everything else. But we're here for solo showdown execution time. It has the juiciest maps. You have 8 spawn points around the center. You have 1 center spawn point. The center spawn point is usually one of the worst spawn points. And then there's one other spawn point on the very right. It's really cool how there's a spawn on the right side. When the smoke comes in, it forces them to come in. It forces people to play more aggressively. I have the barley skin. Do I have the gold for it? I don't. Do I need a list of entertaining brawlers, Torky? I do. Okay. Execution. We're going to do Surge because I know that works. My Surge was 490. I'm pretty much 5. Oh, I've never spawned here. I'm shy. What do I do? I'm shy. It's my first time spawning on this point. I just had to clarify that. I played this map like 10 times and I've never spawned here. I'm scared. When's the smoke coming in? Okay, I activated the smoke. I healed up. Got him! I just won 1v1 to Frank. Let's go! These little weenies. He got nothing on me. Oh, yeah. Are we spinning? Why are we spinning, though? Excuse me, sir. That's my power cube. In my head, I thought the spring trap would bring it up, but that's 8 trophies. Rank 1,000 Surge. Here we come. Also, Torchy, for all of the suggestions that you made, it's kind of helpful because in the last stream that I did with the maze heist map, I was so fixated on Dynamike. But then when I was editing that highlight, I realized that you don't really want to watch Dynamike for 10 minutes. So I literally, the last brawlers that I played at the end of the stream, I literally played Bull once, I played Colt once, and that really solidified the video to give it variety. So we're going to play some variety brawlers. That makes sense. If I'm still interested in 1K Edgar, Edgar is good here. Okay, we'll dabble in the dark arts of Edgar after. Just a little bit after we get used to this map. It's going to take me a couple hundred games, but once I get the couple hundred games, I become top in the world. I have a steep learning curve, but once I get there, then it's good. Moo Ike, thank you for that donation earlier. We haven't lost yet. What? The odds of me spawning on this position is 1 in 100. To get it twice in a row. That's nuts. Probability. How do you work? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm in danger. They in danger. Edgar, I mean you no harm. I just want my super. We chill, right? I already got my super. Why didn't I use it? I would have charged my super twice over. I'm gonna let that surge do his thing. Oh my heck! I knew he was gonna teleport! Edgar is not the best here. Colt and Surge dominate. Porgy's been playing this map. I haven't spawned middle too much yet. Just once. Ooh. You frick. I'm not going to forget that, Primo. I'm coming for you. I'm mad. I'm so mad, Primo. Dynamite, leave me alone so I can mess up this Primo. I'm so mad. Got him. Oh, it's just a Dynamike. Excuse me? Are they teaming on me? That's illegal. I'm in danger. I'm in so much danger. Oh, he used a super. Plus 6 trophies. I'll take it. Dynamike's annoying on here. I could see that. I could totally see that. Man, I love this map. It's so fun. That Shelly's so done as well. Can I hit the Frank from here? I'm gonna get that power cube. It's a little aggressive. But got my super twice over. Was it worth it? Tick, I dare tick. You tick, you heckin' tick! That Max doesn't know I can reach. That's funny. Okay, we go in there. And then I'm gonna get the power cube. And everybody's happy except for that Surge. Because he... Why would that Surge kamikaze on me? I had 3 cubes. You crazy, Surge? Ay, ay, ay. Christian, this is the funniest map. I know. I love these maps so much. High key, I've been playing so much Brawl Stars because of these custom maps. I don't care what anyone has to say out there. All the people... What's that up there? Oh, that's my box bouncing. I was like, what is my finger doing? Anyways, I'm like a squirrel with ADHD. So I don't care who all those naysayers out there on Reddit, on Twitter, saying that... These custom maps are dumb. Well, they may be dumb, but I'm having a lot of fun. And isn't that what's important? To have fun in a game? Easy trophies. DJ Sicy, thank you for that donation. Map Maker was the best update in the game. Jacob, thank you. Right? If you don't like this mode, it's literally a new mode that it's like an extra slot that never existed before in December. So it's like, why does this slot trigger you when it's a fun map, you negative Nancy party pooper? El Primo on here would be good. I could see that. We're going to push our Surge though. We're going to focus. There's a lot of Edgars. We chill. No, Colt. Please, Colt. I mean you no harm, Colt. Don't provoke him. Oh my gosh. Did he auto-aim on me? I'm mad. What the frick happened? Wait, we're only in 500. Why is everyone teaming right now? What in the world? It's a lot of It's a lot of stuff up there. Yeah, that Colt, I'm not gonna forget him. He shot at me. Got him. Okay, we got my first power up. Am I even using the right star power? This Brock knows what's up. Heck no, get out of here. We bamboozled him. Wow, this Brock does not aim at all. Those were miles away. Why is he using that bush? I'm so amazing. Oh, I am using the right star power. I'm amazing. Something about Mecha Paladin Surge. I don't know, Torchy. Something about Mecha Paladin Surge doesn't vibe with me. I love Gundams, but I don't like Wing Zero. And this gives me Wing Zero vibes. This Surge, though. This is like Optimus Surge. This is the skin I would pay mad money for. But it's default, so it's a win-win. Geo, can you join me? I can't. You can't join me, but on that topic, I can't wait for duos to be over. Wait, no. I said the words in brain went boom, boom. Let me rephrase. Let me redo that sentence. I can't wait for custom maps to have duos in this game. It's going to be so hype. You already have so much fun in solos. Imagine the possibility with duos. Oh my goodness. Let me ramble in matchmaking. I could go off about custom maps and how much I love it. Yoongi, thank you for that donation. Somebody call for Surge. Dynamike, I swear, Dynamike. I swear, I warned you. Not that you're watching the stream, but yes. There's only six alive, so I'm just going to jump in. Oh, yes. Oh, that's too dangerous. That Brock could kill me right now. Or I could kill that Brock. You know what? That's plus two trophies. It's not about the trophies. It's about crushing your opponents and their dreams. It's amazing. Oh, yeah. Thank you for that donation there. Your message? I know. Oh. Who's spinning with me? Spin with me, fools! What killed me? It be that way sometimes when you spawn in center. You pushed your surge to 700 on this map, Emily? Heck yeah. Oh my. Whoa. The Brock jumped into the Shelly? I get it that you spawn mid, but come on. Into the Shelly? You would have stood a better chance against me. My goodness. Oh my primo, ruining my day. You know what? That was the best that I could do. I got paired with a primo and he decided to open the wall on me and I had a Shelly on my tushy. Rank 25 and Frank on here. I could see that. I was in middle and that shell and there's a Jackie that wrecked me. I was so cheesed. Bump, bump. Oh my. Why me? Why me? Out of all of those, that Brock opens up my wall. Oh my. That tick. He hit me. I'm not going to forget that. I'm going to butter up that Shelly real quickie. How am I alive? How am I alive? I am so good at this game. I don't know what that Primo was going after. Plus two trophies. This is how we're going to make it. So, I might have said that we're going to be pushing to 1,000 Surge, but it looks like these plus two trophies, I don't want to be streaming for the next 8 years. So, we'll just chill. Hello, Nita. Hello, Nita Bear. Feels bad to be that Nita. Wait, what killed me? Did that Colt have silver bullet? I'm dumb. I need to be more aware of my surroundings. Look at that Surge float. He's not even spinning. He's just levitating. What? That Surge just hit me once. Oh, that Surge teleported. I'm not going to forget that time you hit me, Surge. I mean, yeah. I'm safe. I have the entire East Quadrant. Dan, we're spinning homies. Let's do this. We're safe in here. Are we though? He's got one more power cube than me. They're all slightly out of range. I actually can't do anything right now. Everyone's being a weenie. This is the longest game I've ever had, and everyone's being a weenie. Okay, what's the teaming? Do you unload two and you unload? Oh, that Brock is unleashing himself. Auto aim on the Brock. I'm glad I didn't have to kill my own Surge. Dorito is saying to betray him. That's heartless. Heartless. I love animals. Thanks for that donation earlier. I don't know if I saw that. I was like right when I started the game or something when I was going full sweaty. Chatty Boy Gaming, are we going to cheese today? I mean, this whole map is cheese. So we're already there. Oh, yeah. What's my CPM? I honestly don't know. I don't even look at my analytics anymore. In the beginning, I did, and it caused a lot of stress. I was like, what can I do to make this better? What can I do to make that better? But then I was like, the only thing that's going to make my views better is if I focus on good content. Use a thrower. Oh my word. I'm ready. There's a lot of surges. You scurred. How far does... I'm sorry. Why did that Brock target me? I did nothing to him. You know those people who get... I'm digging, Surge. Shelly's just free charge ups. Wow, that tick really is scared of something. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go for that power cube. And I'm gonna go back where it's safe. I'm amazing. So warping into the middle. Oh, that Colt has a silver bullet. He killed me the first time. I learned my lesson not to mess with no Colts with no fancy bullets there. Oh boy. Have I tried using Carl on this map? So far, only Surge. Why is there only four? Where's everyone else? I hate Silver Bullet! Imagine if I used my super to dodge that. He would have been so dead. There's no need for a max surge. Silver Bullet needs a nerf. I've been getting wrecked by Brock's gadget. I've been getting wrecked by Colt's gadget. Oh my goodness. At least I haven't spawned mid, so we got that going for us. Freak. Oh my freaking barley. I'm dead. I got greedy. I should have known that Surge had his super. Dominic, thanks for that donation there. Woo! We're not mid again. Bum, 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 bum. That Gale is dead. That Gale just, or that Gene just gave up in life. That's funny. They hit the Tara once. I'm so good. Only thing is I need to hit her again. One more time. Oh, no, she can see me. I don't like this. Got him. Now I've got my superior super. Oh, we're gonna cherry pick on the other Surge. It's gonna be amazing. No! I knew warping into that was gonna be so bad. Plus four trophies. That's a win. Amazing. Oh, there's so many other brawlers who can try too. I love how we haven't spawned mid yet. I feel so bad for that Edgar. Wait, how'd that Jackie get there? She's just free supers at this point. Oh my word. It has nothing to do with you. I just want my supers. Colt? I know you are silver bulleted on someone else. Okay. Well, that's Shelly. Wait a sec. Do I have the good star power? Oh my goodness. Are they teaming on me? If Shelly was smart, she would go after that Primo. They're so scared of me. I only have one power cube. I can't take them all on at once, though. I'm in danger. I'm in danger. I missed my super. I mean, no, I didn't. We got plus 8 trophies. Yeah. I need a hairband. My hair is getting out of control and there's nothing I can do about it. Maybe I should get a bobby pin. That's what I need. The bobby pin. With Rona going on and my entire province in lockdown. Oh, I haven't left my house in 2 months. And this is my hair. My hair's getting in my eyes. That's how long it is. So we can do Surge, Colt, Edgar, Brock, Primo, Gale, Rosa. I should do a man bun. I probably could do a man bun soon. Brock, please, please. Brock, please don't hit me, Brock. Yes, that crow. So juicy. Why did you take that spring trap? That was like the biggest goof of his life. Oh, I'm scared. Surge, I'm sorry. What did I do to you, Surge? Surge, what did I do? What did I ever do to deserve this, Surge? No, I was a duck in a barrel. Fish in a barrel. Sitting duck. Sitting. Yes. Plus 4 trophies. What city do I live in? I live in Calgary, Alberta. There's no way you're going to be able to snipe me today, Nick. No way. I'm too amazing. Oh my. Who opened that? There was no way. That dynamite was on me. Wait. I'm dumb. Why didn't I go on top of the dynamite instead of the Rico? I'm dumb. That freaking Colt, he wants a piece of me. I know it. He could silver bullet me real good. Was that an auto aim? That was an auto aim. That was bot lightning fast reflexes. Oh, Antonio, it's your first time on the stream. Welcome to the cheese domain. It's 6:30 p.m. for me. We haven't spawned mid once yet. We already spawned twice in the beginning. Man, this is so sweaty right now. El Primo. More like El Dunzo. Oh, that Brock is straight up auto-aimed all day, every day. This is free supers right here. Butimus. 2,000 damage. Our first win. Ish. No, we always win. We haven't really lost. We started with 540 surge. We're almost at 600 now. What part of Calgary am I from? I grew up in the Northeast, but I moved a little bit more inner. Oh my gosh, am I center? Here we go. Dynamite. Okay. I'm taking you down with me, Dynamite. We're 7th. No, I think we finished 8th. 8th is better than 10. Oh, this is pretty safe. This is chill. Bum. Bum bum. Bum bum. Just chilling. Waiting for the smoke. We're already 7th place. This is a good spawn position. We're just going to wait it out. And then I'm going to activate that. Buys me time for the spring trap. And then... there we go. There's only 4 brawlers left. My goodness! Imagine if I didn't auto-aim that. So... I honestly thought he was going to come for me. Fine. You get no cubes then, Crow. And this Primo's being a weenie boy. He could have saved me. Silly Primo. Where's that Colt gonna go? Where are you gonna go, Colt? He's doomed. Oh my gosh, he knew! What? How did he aim upwards? I had my teleport. That's fine. Everything's fine. We're plus 2 trophies. We're gonna just auto aim on that Shelly because that's the best you could hope for, right? And then we're gonna auto aim on that Brock. Get some free supers there, you know? Get some free supers. I should probably heal up. Just one more hit on the Brock. That's all I need. Oh, I mashed my gadget instead of my auto attack. I had my supercharged. I would have fricked him up so hard. What is that spike doing? Such braveness. Bum. We can do this. 600 surge. Oh, that Brock is being so obnoxious right now. Oh, Butimus. That Brock got destroyed. And this bull is tanking the turret for me. That's amazing. Frickin' Brock, why would you open that? Brock, I'm not gonna forgive you for that. Oh my gosh, Penny, are you serious? What? The Penny wrecked him? Hmm. Interesting. Plus 8 trophies, I'll take it. That Penny's turret killed that Brock. GMD, congrats to the 100k. Thank you for that. I was really excited when we hit 100k. That was so hype. Oh my gosh. This Edgar. This Edgar wants a piece of me. You want a piece of me, Penny? Huh? Huh? Huh, Penny? Penny's actually doing a really good job. I'm scared. That's what you get, Penny. There was nowhere I could have teleported but middle. I knew that was going to happen. I love these high risk, high reward maps. They make my blood boil with excitement. It's not even about the trophies. It's about destroying people. Yes, come in, Edgar. I had to do that. I'm so sad. The dynamite died. That's so funny. I could have used my super on that. I'm playing too conservative on this. The side spawn's your favorite? We're gonna do it. Legendary. The word that I'm trying to use is adrenaline. Yes. I stepped on the spring pad by accident, so now I'm in danger. I just survived a silver bullet. I'm a beast. Oh, no. Oh, Surge, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Surge. Not once did I trust him. Did you see me? Did you see me trigger my auto aim on him? Go. Pam with Mama Squeeze? That'd be so annoying on this. It's the same Colts, Brocks, Edgars, Surges. Yeah, we ain't no messing with no. No shenanigans today. Your jump, it does nothing. Auto aim on the Primo. Should I go in for that, Frank? My brain's crisscrossed. That was supposed to be a super to dodge that stun. Oh, that's Spiky Poo. I want you. Hello there, Frank. I should have waited that to play out. Why did I go in? I'm so aggressive. We're still plus 30 trophies. This is made for throwers and spawners. This map brings me so much joy. Oh my word. Oh, that Colt. I just need one more corner shot. There we go. Wait, this Colt doesn't have silver bullet, does he? He does. Oh, what? Nobody messes with OJ. That Jesse's dumb. Do I take on this Primo? Oh my freaking heck. So good. I'm chilling right now. Wait, what? Why didn't it hit the spike? And why is that spike hitting me? Ooh, look at that. I just wrecked that bull. That spike is so annoying. Oh my gosh. I want him dead. Get that spike out of here. All right, Spike. You know... Freaking Spike! Ooh, baby, I'm sorry for anything that I've ever done to you! I had my super up. That still might not have been within range. Have I been to Sunshine lately? I love Sunshine. I went 40 times in one season, but not in the last couple years. I haven't. Skiing? Yeah, I go skiing and snowboarding sometimes. Let's party! Oh, Nita Bear. Ooh, Dynamike! Oh, wow. Why'd that Edgar take that? Give me your sustenance.
Nita! Let me charge my super!
Those fools. Every single one of them. I could take on that Surge. But he's got teleport too. He's just gonna teleport out. Mm-mm. Do I teleport? If he teleports and go into safety? Or do I take him on because my super is almost charged? I have to stay at 2 out of 3 ammo every time, though. How the frick is that... That Paladin Surge in the bottom left full? Okay, I'm just one away. I'm actually just one away. I have the I have move speed. Oh, lame. The Shelly knows that Nita's done. Everyone's being a weenie right now. He's got to teleport in. Oh. Wait, really? Uh-uh. Take out that Nita! That! That is why I am a part of Team Tribe. That world-class caliber gameplay there. Oh. Oh. For real, though, I gotta be back, though. I pooed my pants. Wow, this is some high-level play right now. This is... I wasn't expecting this to be high-level pants. Adios, amigo. They're all just spinning and it's all primos right now. What is this, 1,000 matchmaking? Lennon, this is your first stream. Welcome to the stream. It's pretty chill here. Oh, that Shelly. Shelly has super. They're just suplexing each other. They're just... What was that dash? She didn't accomplish anything. All she did was lose her super. It's all spinning. Spicy Toast, teach me your secret jutsu. Primo just saved the Shelly? Okay. Okay. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, that Shelly's so done. What? Why did the Primo save the Shelly with that? Oh, he was scared of the super. Oh, great. Now it's just a fist fight of like. Don't hit me. Ew. Was that a real map? Excel? No. We go to execution time. Go. Wow. That Brock spun into that. No, my... That was pretty sleek of that Surge to do that. Antonio, 100% with you. Real maps are disgusting. Yuck. Ugh. Can't believe we accidentally spectated a real map. It seems I didn't calculate the fact that I warped in with 1 out of 3 ammos. Just a slight miscalculation. Yeah, Surge does have that line, doesn't he? You lose! Except I don't lose. Especially not in the best spawn point. I already got +2 trophies. I'm amazing, I know. Okay. We wait for the smoke. And I'm going to show you my secret jutsu. As the smoke spawns. Oh, frick. I did so bad. But the fact I spawned there and I came third. I'm amazing. Linus, what time is it? It's 7 p.m. here. What time is it in Germany? What time, Munich? 3. Holy, it's 3 a.m. in Germany right now. My goodness. I have an uncle in Germany. And a few family members in Denmark. Clash of Clans World Finals when I was in Germany. That was so hype. I really love it there. Dynamike! El Primo! Why did I warp into the Primo? This is the best spawn. We activate it. Okay. Now we hug the wall. And this is where we recover our health. Slowly but surely. Engage the situation. Because I only have 3 seconds to gauge the situation. That 8-bit is going to kill. That's pretty sleek of the 8-bit. Oh, 8-bit though. For real though, 8-bit. I just want my super. We chill, right? Got my super. I need movement. I need the mobility. Amazing, right? I can pick on this Apex. He's so heckin' slow. Got him. He's just feeding me supers. I'm gonna farm supers on this slow boy here. I mean, sure. No! I got stage 4 surge. I mean, yes. Plus 4 trophy, 600 surge. Amazing. Why do I never say anything about juicy news? Oh, I should post my juicy news right now. It's very juicy, by the way. I'll post it after this. Oh man, I was so focused on the... You know what? What? Surge, you got bamboozled. I get really greedy. I like to flirt with death, so I wanted to hold on to my gadget and my supers. So aggro. Oh yeah, where do you send fan mail? I feel like I need another channel now. Nick and Knight had a Nick and Knight 2 channel where it was just like he played whatever games, he did whatever. But this is more like a live stream channel, right? That's. Do I past Juicy News Network, do I need a fourth channel of just like shooting the stuff? Like, you mean for box openings, right? That'd be kind of cool. I would love to make a video on that. It doesn't make sense on this channel. It doesn't make sense in the main channel. I need 59 channels. At what point do I stop? Let me post Juicy News Network real quickie. I don't want to spectate failure. Juicy News is the right channel for fan mail? It could be. Let's pop on some Brawl TV and I'm going to post that real quickie. Ooh, I still need to build a paper bow. That's right. Showtime. They're just... bunch of weenies right now. Oh, that is excellent. All right. I just posted Juicy News Network. It's pretty juicy. Oh, welcome to the membership. You can flex the limited emotes now. I'm surprised I have so many members. I didn't even... When I started this channel, I was like, whatever, we'll just do whatever. I should probably think of actual awards for memberships and stuff. Thank you so much for all the donations today, by the way. And General Dub, thanks for that donation as well. Is it live? Let me see. It's just a bunch of surges, just being weird with each other.
both died.
I can't find the video. GXN, thanks for that donation. Josh? Thanks for that dono there. So, we got a juicy news, but it's not there. I wonder where it is. Ah, I found it. So there's a new one called Cheaters. Can't really see it. I don't really have the OBS settings for that, so never mind. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. It defaulted to a real map. Ugh. Anyways, let's get back into this action. What is my purpose? I think I already have 600 surge. It's time to go to the next one. Oh, that Frank is gonna wipe the floor. Just need one more hit. Got him. I have the mobility now. Why are these ones free? Why are these two surges free? Yes. He's just letting me hit him. I've got the distance now. Oh, he just double dipped by hitting that Frank behind the wall. He's playing a dangerous game. Oh my word. He warped. He wasted his warp. Oh! No one can. He used one attack. He used one attack. Butimus. He got hit by the surge once and he used one attack. That was his downfall. It's got to heal up. I'm not going full sweaty. You're going full sweaty. Oh, I hate his new star power. Well, I guess not new, but since release, I missed how broken it used to be. He's so doomed. Let me help you with that bull. Oh no, I used my super! The Power Zero Gale gets me? If I didn't overreact to that super, I would have destroyed that Gale. Wow. So sad. Jin, thanks for that donation there. Oh heck, you had to ask twice. Sorry about that. Where do you send mail? I don't have a PO box. I should set one up. You're getting my gears turning for that. That'd be kind of cool. Gonna warp. Minus 5. You know what? Let's get the surge back up to 600. Not to be mean, but you're funnier on stream. I don't know. I guess it's just unfiltered. Somebody call for surge. Oh, this dynamite. He wants me. Throw it at me. Throw it at me, dog. Oh, yes. Oh, my. I should have warped downwards. We're bringing the surge up to 600. We started with a 500 surge this morning. Oh no, where do I go? He had his gadget. Wrong pick, OJ. I should have gone for the Rico. Should have gone for the Rico. Silver bullet and meteor. That works. Oh my word. Get this primo. Oh, they killed each other for me. He thought I was going to go for the power cube first. That fool! Plus 8 plus 10 trophies. Lau, thanks for that donation there. Okay, we're just 2 trophies away. Hey, RC, how's it going? Why is there no skin? I like this one more. I went into this whole tangent how the Paladin Mecha Surge looks like Wing Zero Gundam, but I don't really like that. But this one looks like Optimus Surge. Oh my freaking Surge. I'm mid. There's no good picks. I didn't die in that dynamite. Oh, that's so good. He knew he was doomed from the start. Oh, I still got him. I'm so good. Was it worth it to warp it to get one power cube, though? Come here, Spike. Wait, what? Freaking Spike, stop! I just need to hit 2 more split shots and I'll be able to charge up one. The Colette probably doesn't realize I have no more warps. Maybe I can charge on that Rosa. Maybe I can charge on that Rosa. Spike. I swear, Spike. Yes! We have the range. I'm gonna frick you up so hard now, Spike. You have no chance. Look. Now I can actually access that Rosa up there. Wait till I get my stage 3. That Rosa's so dead. Spike, I'm trying to finish off that Rosa for the both of us, okay? Freaking Spike, get the heck out of here. I really wish I had my... Should have stayed in the smoke. I had a decent amount of cubes. 602 trophies. Wait, power play ended? What? 91,000. Yes. I wish I could just buy star points. They're called star points, right? They're called star points. Excellent. 600 surge, and it only took an hour to gain 60 trophies on stream. But it was fun. Jalen? I'm going to say Jalen. Sorry if I'm not pronouncing it right. Welcome to the membership. Oh, I hate how YouTube calls it memberships. Instead of like, thanks for the sub, it's like, welcome. Welcome members. Anyways. Who do I play next? We have Surge, Colt, Edgar, Brock, Primo, Gale, Dynamite, Tick, Barley, Rosa, Colt. Okay, anyone that's under 600 trophies right now. So that would be Brock, Rosa, Tick, Barley. I'll play Barley once. Sprout. Everyone in chat is literally listing every single brawler. Another round. Hello there, Gale. You're dead. Oh my gosh, that Gale is so dead. That's so funny. It's so chaos down here. When it's not full sweaty. It's like, we're seeing a variety of brawlers that are not Surge, Colts, and Brocks. It's kind of refreshing seeing this 530 meta. We're gonna force this jet. What is life? I let my guard down. I'm going to lose so many trophies on this Barley right now. We're going to win with Barley once for the highlight. Because we don't lose. What up, Barley? Oh. We're going to win with Barley. Use the herbal tonic gadget. Yes, that's why I was losing. I'm ready to serve. That Barley spun with me, so he's my homie. Oh boy! What's up, pal? Oh my freaking Tick. Newcomer? I don't think so, Tick. Yes. That's how you win. You team with a fellow gentleman thrower. Butimus. So Butimus. We're never playing that again. We lost so many trophies. So the good picks are going to be the ones at the 600 range, which was mostly bulls, really? There's a few bulls, a few Lus. A Byron and a Rico? No way. So it's mostly Primos, Colts, Edgars. Edgar, we're doing it. Whether we win or lose, it's making it in. Do I activate my gadget early on? Let's do it. I'm ready for this. I'm gonna lose 1,000 trophies now. Oh, yeah, that's why I don't play Edgar on stream. Matchmaking takes like 10 hours. Activate the gadget. Stay away from the primos as well as the Colts. Okay. We're not 10th. That's a huge win. Okay. I'm not going to swoop in that primo. Primo, just don't meteor me. What is that Colt trying to do? Colt, I am far away from you. Can't you see I'm on your side? Oh, 800 showdown is so dirty. It's all teaming. Hello there, primo. You didn't establish that bond with us. You didn't spin with us hard enough in the beginning. I'm lagging. I'm in danger. No, he's in danger. Number one, Edgar. Number one. I'm never playing that again. That's too risky. Or is Edgar actually good? No, we end on a high note. If I lose, I'm going to lose like 50 trophies. Maybe. No. You don't want to see a rank 30 Edgar. I'm going to get so tilted on it. So any brawler below 600. Tech is not the play. Barley was rough. Should I just Gene? He's still tilted from cheesing. I might as well play Gene. Oh my gosh. I'm middle. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm not 10th. That's pretty good for not 10th. Minus 3. Okay, I'll take it. Wrong star power. Thanks, sir. Thanks for the spirit slap. There we go. I don't look at my star powers. I just hit play. Am I in danger? What does this tick want? Why would this tick pick on me? Tick, excuse me, tick. You're making me angry, tick. Oh, so busy dodging the tick that I forgot to charge my own super. Oh my, tick, oh my. No, into the Jackie. Who told me to pick Gene? Minus 2. Oof. That was rough. Rough Rooney's. Yes. Can't charge no supers. This is terrible. What is this? I can hit the Colt once. I already knew that there's what I'm going to do, take the spring trap, let the surge warp on me. There's not much I could do. Okay, let's charge our super. Got the supercharge very soon. Oh my word. The one time I get my supercharged. Try Edgar, GMD Gamer. You missed it. We played Edgar 10 minutes ago. It was amazing. So beautimous. Finally! This is how we win as Gene. By having the best spawn point. There ain't no beef here. Here's a secret jutsu. You activate the spring trap so that it buys you time on the spring trap, and then you heal while you're jumping, and there's only three left. Oh my! I'm so good at this game! And all I had to do was cower in fear in the right corner of the map where the smoke was. That's the victory. That's it. That was beautimous. All right, somebody said nanny in chat. There's a lot of people that said nanny in chat. Let's do that. Crow? Crow could work. Okay, we'll do Crow next. Oh, the Brock went inwards. How have I not landed anything? Barley? Barley! I'm coming straight for you, Barley. I'm mad you made me take the spring trap, Barley. It's only minus one. Take Zen. Here we go. I'm melting. I killed the dynamite that forced me to use the spring trap. Only minus one. We must win with Nanny. Wait, what am I going to even accomplish with Nanny's win? Pick Jackie. It's very consistent. I could see that. All right, Edgar. Here we go. Auto aim on the Edgar. Oh my. Alright, I don't think Nanny's the play here. There's no mobility. There's nothing I can do. I think Jackie is... My Jackie's too high. She's so good in these showdown maps that I pushed her to like 600 way earlier from a different map. I don't even remember which map it was. Did I just double kill them? My goodness. That was sleek. Yeah, but now I'm stuck in here. And that surge warped upwards. He's dumb. He could have gotten two power cubes. He's going to use his last warp on there. He used warp to go middle. He used warp to go upwards. He's going to... Yes, Colt. Hey, Jackie, how's it going? Oh, I pushed Jackie on that all water map. That's what it was. Right. Yeah, he used it. Now he's got no more warps. Daryl would be epic, except for the fact that he doesn't phase through the fences. Freaking Surge. Bane of my existence. Oh no, it's stage 4 Surge. He's going to be able to harass me so hard. It's going to be obnoxious. Please don't hit me. Oh, he wrecked that Edgar so good. If only he knew how to aim on the wall properly and use his star power. Does he even have a star? He doesn't have star power. That's so sad. Charged my super. Oh, that burns. I'm sorry for hitting you earlier. Oh my goodness. All right, chat. Let me know. 10 seconds to decide. Do I take the spring trap? Or do I stay in cower in fear and die in the smoke? We stay. Okay. Everyone is saying to stay. Oh boy. I missed an opportunity there to take the spring trap last second, but second place. Let's try that again. I'll hit him once. Doesn't even matter if I charge my super as Jackie, so... Oh, yeah! Give it to me! My counter crush wrecked him so hard. Give it to me, Lou. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me straight, Lou. You know what? We already won with Jackie. I don't need to prove nothing. But I do want to prove that we can win with Crow. It's been heavily requested, so we're going to do it. Carcall! Sleeping with the fishes!
Don't mess with my crew!
Don't mess with my crew! Auto aim on that Colt! Oh! Dynamite, that didn't happen. None of that happened. It's gonna be so good. Oh, I haven't used dynamite yet. You're right.
Let's settle this piece.
Melted. What did that bow have against me? What the freaking heck? Silly Gale. Trying to go for me. Tricks are for kids. Oh, Beautimus. We just... I don't even know if I said a word the whole time. I was going full sweaty. Let's settle this. That's it? Spam the gadget with B? I don't think she's gonna do that good, but I think she's gonna be obnoxious. So we got Rattled Hive. Do I want Honeycoat? Yes. Survivability. Mr. P, I could see Mr. Wait. In my mind, Mr. P works so well. Why haven't I seen him at all? Oh, this other B had the same mindset. Let's go. Oh! Come on. Get. No. Shoot. No. 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 I'm in danger. We just used all of our gadgets and we accomplished nothing. Brock is the plus one trophy. Do I retire as champion? Because that was a win. I don't think I'll be able to win again with B. Play with Surge. Yo, we played with Surge for an hour. He was so fun. All right. Brock. Yeah, sure. We'll do Brock. Dynamite. Yes. 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 We'll do Dynamite after. Easy wins. This isn't fair. I gotta play Brock again later on. Give me the clouds. Give me the smog. Give me the smoke. Give me the toxins. Give me that Star Park air. That juicy, fresh, green, moist, breathable air. Activate the spring trap. Here we go. Oh my, what the freaking heck? Why is everyone alive? Oh my gosh. I wasn't a good spawn point too. What happened? Sucker! Oh wow. Why me? I thought Brock was actually a decent pick on this. I'm getting wrecked. Does Carl's flying axe work? No, not on the ropes. Or does it? Give me your sustenance. Oh, we just wrecked that Jackie so hard. All right, we're just gonna kill them both. I'm gonna open up the doors of Jackie Rico. Butimus. Okay, we're gonna open the doors for the Daryl. You're welcome. Oh, Daryl, I opened it for you. What are you waiting for, Daryl? Seize the opportunity. What? Are you serious, Daryl? I like it in here. I'm safe. I'm so safe. I still have two more gadgets, so I'm gonna see what's up. I could have jumped. Is that Jackie or Jesse gonna win? You're welcome, Jesse. It's plus six trophies. Heishi, back at it again. Thank you so much for that donation. Holy moly. Here's the Heishi. That's massive. Thank you. And DJ Sicy, thanks for that as well. My goodness. Gotta get that loot. Oh, why? Why does the Brock hate me? So sad. Oh, we did use Edgar. Should I use Nita? What does Nita do? Am I Nita high? Why is she so... Why? I hate that the seasons are so long. My trophies are too high. I just want to crush 500 players. The 600 trophy stuff makes me uncomfortable. I actually have to be decent. My goodness. Silver bullets OP. I can imagine. Do I have Hyper Bear? I wasn't paying attention. I don't think I was using the right ones. I want Stomp and Hyper Bear. Do I have that? I don't even look at my star power. Why? Fourth place already? No, Brock! Save my life! I'm forever indebted to you, Brock. I think.
Yes.
Oh, he just wasted a super. Flag. Oh, I'm like Neo from the Matrix right now. Watch, I'm gonna go straight and he's not gonna be able to do anything. Auto aim! Get the bear to tank. He knows. I am the one true Nita. That was great. Sandy with Rude Sands works really well. Jewel, thanks for that donation there. And MB Gamer, thanks for that. So Sandy with Rude Sands covers the whole map. Oh, that sounds juicy. Can't believe my bear didn't even die once with that shield. The Brock didn't even bother. He resigned. Where's my Sandy? I hate sorting by trophies. That's so illegal. That's the most illegal thing you can do in Brawl Stars. Where's Sandy? Nap time. Sleeping simulator. That's how we roll. If that Rico can let me charge on my Rude Sands, can you imagine the devastation? Ooh, someone meteored that surge. Nice. Oh my gosh, why am I so low? What happened? Who hit me? Redo. We must redo. Colt's gadget is on my left. I was not paying attention. I was just trying to charge my super. I'm not even here to win for Sandy. I'm here to Rude Sands and just ruin everyone's day. It's going to be great. But give me 1 second. I'll be back. We're back. Secret, I was never gone. I was just reading some stuff. I love these. Okay, so based on this 1000 trophy game, it's all Edgar's, Shelly's, Bull's, and Primo's. Should I push Edgar? We gotta let this play out. Ultra high level gameplay of that Colt wrecking that Primo. Why is Bull high? I don't get it. DJ Sicy, thank you for that donation again. Hello to you too. So we have the Colt silver bullet. Did he miss? Or did he mean to take it down so now Shelly has nothing to hide from? This is the most unintense game. Oh, that Shelly bamboozled that Edgar. That Edgar's getting pinched. That was the power play of Shelly forcing that Edgar, guaranteeing second place for her. Look at that. Now she has her super. She's not even going for the cube. Oh, that Shelly's a beast. Plus six trophies for her on first place. Impressive. Anyways, we need to Rude Sens. I don't know why, but I just need to Rude Sens. Primo, please let me charge on you. Primo! Wait, why did that Rico go in there? And why did that Sprout jump mid? What? Oh, that Nanny's gonna wreck me so hard. Oh, that's beautiful. Ooh! Wait, did he stand in the Rude Sens? Did I have Rude Sens on? What a mad lad. Damages enemies for 100. That was Rude Sens. That's the Sandy game. Okay. Now we play an uneventful one. We play Frank with the sponge. I'm so tanky. No one will want to look at me. Yep. Oh, but do I want to? I'm going to charge on the surge so hard. Oh my gosh. Why did he go mid? What a mad lad. What the frick, Colt? I'm pissed. Opening me up like that, Colt? You die. I don't care. What was going on in that? I am a Frank Colt. Allison, thanks for that donation there. How is matchmaking so quick for me? Yeah, Supercell gave me priority. I know. Creator privileges. They didn't give me priority. I'm just in 600 matchmaking, that's all. I'm gonna wreck this surge. Give it to me. Oh, he's wrecking someone else. Hey there, Frank. I see you don't have sponge. You're inferior. No Skinner, no sponge? Oh, why are the... Tank for me, Frank! You were my friend! My goodness. Robust Gaming, thank you for that donation there. Spike, y'all want me to spike? Oh my goodness. No, we need to be a nobody. We need to be Frank for now. It needs to be great. Silver bullets on the Colt. I'm gonna have this really awkward low angle so that they don't want to silver bullet me. I'm going to keep attacking in this direction. So if he silver bullets me. Then it's going to hit him in the face. Logic, right? Ooh, there's Jackie. She melted. Holy frick. There's actually so many Franks in here. That Colt's just chilling. He's gonna die to that surge. Oh my! He activated the spring trap! Got him. Oh, he dodged? Colt? Not cool, Colt? No, Franks, we spin. We forget whatever I said about no skin, no sponge, Frank. I'm sorry. We spin. Oh, that's wonderful. What do we do in this situation? Are they letting me grab the cube? That's whack. Danger. What do I do? Take him out! Oh no! Why isn't he attacking me? I backstabbed him and he still didn't attack me? This is why I hate high level showdown. You team with someone, you gain their trust, they give you your heart, and then you backstab them and they still don't betray you? That makes it 10 times worse when they don't betray you. I hate high level showdown. I hate it. Teaming is the worst when they don't backstab you. I just feel so bad about that. Oh, that was Blitz. He sniped me. This whole time, it was Blitz. I don't feel bad anymore. That was Blitz. I got sniped by Blitz this whole time, and I didn't even know it was Blitz. Wow. All right, let's do this. Maybe this will make it into the highlights. At least we'll have better perspective here. So I had no idea I was sniped by Blitz. I'm in the bottom left and he's in the top. That's not try hard, is it? Like our try hard? I'm a little confused. No, okay, it's just our Blitz. Try hard opens it up. Blitz is playing it really safe. Because he's open to that Colt. He's trying to team with the Frank. And it works. That's why they didn't pick up the cube earlier. Because Blitz was like, nah, you grab it. Oh my goodness. There I am trying to charge on Frank. He opens up the wall. We're just going ham on it. We know that Colt is done. I take him out and Blitz doesn't go for the power cube. Look at me take the long way to the power cube. We're all just activating. Had I known that was Blitz? He's not even attacking me after I backstab him. This whole time I was like, why is he not hitting me? He's just chilling. He made me think that I was heartless. Okay, so we got Frank out of the way. Heishi! Oh my word. $400 dono. What in the world, Heishi? Wow. Thank you so much for that. Oh my goodness. I'm speechless right now. Thank you. Whew. What brawler were we going to play again? I think Rosa. Just hide. We create a grass there. Create another safe grass haven there. Do I create a third grass? Oh my word. Shelly, I used up all three gadgets. Please don't super me. I could hit that surge so hard right now. Let's creep up a little bit. Come on, surge. Oh, that Nita's a fool. I'm in danger. I used up all my gadgets. Okay, we can win as Rosa. Oh my, Surge! He bamboozled himself. I'm okay with that. I'm gonna heal up. She thought I was gonna take a spring trap. Oh no, she has her super. Just end me now. There we go. In case someone's saying, in case this is a YouTube video, I need a thumbnail. What? Wait, I don't need Rosa. That Heishi bloke is a simp. Thanks so much for that. Colt. Everyone wants me to play Colt. I haven't played Colt yet. I don't even know how Silver Bullet works. You just do the boom booms. Increase the range so Silver Bullet's even longer. Brawn and beauty. Ho, Rosa. No. Why did I open up this wall? That was a mistake. Watch out. Here I come. You auto aim with the silver bullet. Okay. How does it work? Something about unloading your ammo and then auto-aiming. So I think you activate it. You auto-aim it and then you go... Okay. I get it. Huh! Today I learned that it stacks. Because it's only one bullet. Okay. Now I know. Interesting. Very interesting. Too pretty for pain! This Edgar's so mad. We're going to win. One way or another. Byron cosplay win? True. I should record 1,000 Byron soon. Blitz has to carry me though. Last time he wanted to carry me, but I was busy. Anyways, if I can get my super up, that'd be so money. I'm chilling in here. I'm okay. Wait, how did that wall break? Oh, the fence extended. I'm scared. I'll take that surge. And I got that one bullet. Money. Wait, do they want a piece of me? Auto aim on the Rosa! Poco hit her! Poco, do you not want second? Oh my goodness, Poco. Oh my goodness, Poco. Ow. Hope the Poco dies. Oh, he's not even resisting. He committed. His lover was Rosa. That Poco really committed. That wasn't even Serenade Poco. Oh my goodness. Trap people with Sprout? Should we? Can we? Why is my Sprout so high? Transplant? Yeah, transplant. That's the one. Cheese, welcome to the memberships. We can flex the limited modes of those memberships. Boop, 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 boop. Edgar, I mean you no harm. Oh my, that was chaos. You deserve that, Brock. Jumping on me? Well, that surge avenged me. I like trees. Oh, wonderful. I'm a Sprout in middle. I just have to kill. Oh my, what? How am I alive? Got you, Dynamike. Got you. Oh my. Oh my word. And the. Oh my! It's the only way. Ah! Oh! Wait, what? Hello there, friend. Rude! Rude! How did we win that? Even though we had three teamers. But how did we win that? That's the YouTube intro right there. And we hit 600 Sprout with that? I like trees. What? This all happened so fast. How did this happen? The Colt died? The Shelly stopped hitting the Shelly. Okay. I saved the Dynamike. That Dynamike, he knew. So we took out the Brock. Oh my goodness. Pancake Pro? More like Pancake Bro. That Surge knew he was in danger. Once I saved that Dynamike, we became soul throwers. And then he just melted from... Oh, Dynamike could have killed me. What a bro. He only hit me once? He signified. Oh my goodness. Heishi, and thanks for that donation again. If you use code OJ, you're certified Pockers. Oh, that brings me joy. I can't believe we won. Wait. We have to watch that again. I'm dumb. Who was on the right side and how did we win? Oh, that's why. The Surge just went in immediately. That's why that Colt melted. And then the Brock just took out that Surge immediately. That was just the perfect storm to get first place in middle. I won with mid with Sprout. Oh. That brings me so much joy. We'll play a couple more brawlers and then we'll call it for the stream. That was so good. Carl can teleport through the fence. But my Carl's like 650 because of that other map. No, I guess not. I tilted him. Robust, can I please play Minecraft? I played it once, logged on, and the cave scared me, but we'll be back on it one day. More speed. Protective pirouette. That's what I want. Flying hook. That's the stuff. Play Mortis on here. That may be hard. With this $6.99 donation, thank you for that. Lord Poop-a-Lot Gaming. I like your name. Where do I go, though? That's the question. Oh, my freaking goodness. You know, that worked out better than I thought it would. I dodged the meteor. Instead of using the spring trap, I dodged the meteor with the normal stuff. I had little flare points there. That's pretty cool. Play GTA? Oh, no. Y'all saw what happened in the Tribe channel. I had this weird bloodlust when I was playing GTA. It wasn't normal. Freaking Primo. I will frick you. Oh. It just went... Brock, Shelly, Crow. I melted so hard. And this is why my Carl's not 650 anymore. Thanks again for the donation there, Lord Poop-a-Lot. It's an interesting name. I think I know the plays here. I'm gonna jump on the second pad, extend my life, deactivate the pad, and it's gonna buy me an extra 2 seconds. This cannot be. Okay, we get on the pad. Now we're healing up. Okay. Why did I go in the Edgar? I could have gone bottom left. Huh. Let's uncover the mystery of history. Can I use Piper? I haven't used her yet. We'll dominate with Carl and then we'll do Piper. Wait, why did I use my gadget? I'm in danger. Now if I attack, I move. That's a huge mistake. Survived. That Surge gets no power cubes from my death. None. This is like best case scenario. That fool! I wasn't last. So we got that going for us. You're watching on both your iPad and your TV. What? Echo, 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 echo. I don't know if that's how that works. Middle again? That's a 1 in 100 chance. I'm in so much danger. There's like no one to spawn on. Primo. Oh, that Primo's done. I can't believe I survived that Primo. Even though I didn't gain trophies, I gained his fear. Oh, we haven't played Dynamic either. So we'll do Piper. And then we'll do Carl. Lord Poopalot, thanks again for that dono. Holy moly. $6.99 back to back to back to back to back. Walter, thanks for that dono as well. Okay, we're Carl. And we're not middle, finally. Finally. And I didn't activate my gadget prematurely. Ah, finally did something right. Ooh, why would that Shelly jump in there so early? High key, I want those. Wow. That Primo literally jumped in for two cubes? Why? What's the point of two cubes if you're gonna die? Time for trouble. Oh! I'm eroding. I eroded. Carl is kind of harder on this map when you're in 600 and it's like all Colts. Mr. P as well. Oh my goodness, Lord Poopla. You got to slow down to the donos. We haven't even gone to your Piper yet. Your Piper request. Holy moly. Thank you for that dono. Okay. What is that Frank doing and why is he teaming? Let's see if I can get upwards. That was a terrible mistake. I killed the Gene. But at what cost? Lord Poopalot's pooping low at a lot of donos. I know, right? Spicy. Holy moly. So much ignorance. So little time. Who do we go for? Oh, that's lagging. No, not like this. Wait, why is he spinning? Okay, we'll spin. I don't know who this... Oh! Who was that? Who spun on me? We haven't won a single time yet. What am I even trying to pull off with Carl? We've lost 30 trophies with Carl so far. I've been lagging a lot. I think I need to restart this game. Oh my word. Oh my word. I'm not lagging. You're lagging. In times of lag, just auto-aim. I think I killed the Shelly. I did something. Just keep auto-aiming. 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 I'm not lagging. You're lagging. Wow. This is so painful. Maybe if I move back a bit. No, that's not doing anything. I wonder if everyone's lagging as well, or if it's just... Must! Not! With the power of lag, we gained 8 trophies, second place, and hit rank 23. 600 trophy Carl. Even though we started at 6:30, we don't talk about that. Okay, we gotta backtrack now. We had a Piper request. Gotta do that. 525, that's gonna be easy peasy. Ambush, there's no bushes. We got snappy sniping, auto aimer. It's a shame that auto aimer is only 3 charges. So if I could use 1,000 charges of auto aimer, I would. But instead, I'll just use the regular auto aim. Oh, I thought auto aimer was the one that aimed for you. That's homemade recipe. That's so deceiving. Sure. Oh, we played Surge for an hour. So we got Piper and then Mr. P next. That's juicy. Mr. P is actually... Looks pretty viable. Just, oh my word. I just charged my super too. Oh, I know the game plan. Okay, here's the thing. I'm going to charge my super. Jump mid. Jump back to my safe spot. And I'm going to break open all the walls. Chaos is going to ensue. Sugar and spice. Auto aim on that 8-bit because he's so slow. Why did he go after me? Oh my word. We just got to reevaluate our strategies. Give me some sugar. Why did she say that so aggressively? Nothing against you pre- Oh! He threw the Brock in there and the Rico died? That's so funny. I had no choice. That was wild. But I'll take the 2 trophies. That was pure chaos. Lord Poopalot, thanks for that. This ain't my first rodeo. Oh, he warped. Sprout, why would you take... Oh. I hate Tara's emote. It's like she's in pain every time she uses it. Freaking Tara. Who voice acted Tara? Stop emoting, Tara. It weirds me out. Bless your heart. Got him. Okay, I'm gonna... I just opened up all 4 of them. Fight my piggies. No. Everybody's open now. I don't like this at all. And this Brock keeps going after me. Get out of here, Brock. I just auto-aimed on that Pam. What? They could have killed that Brock. I'm cheesed. I open up all the walls and this is how they treat me? There's a Rosa in here? That's it. All right. We got to try out Mr. P. There's a few other ones too. So we've already done Barley. We've done Surge. We've done Colt. We've done Edgar. We got to do Bull. We got to do Primo. We've done Rosa. Dynamite is going to be a good one. Mr. P is going to be a good one. Those are the ones. We've done everything else. Everything else that makes sense. Heckin' and Spike. No. Heckin' Spike. So Bull, Primo, Dinah, and Mr. P. Handle with care. Suitcase's burst, even if they don't hit the target or obstacle, definitely want more range. Yeah. Agent P it is. You're trying to stream snipe? It's going to be a little hard because I'm in 500 trophies with Mr. P. Oh, I just wrecked that. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Dynamike. I'm sorry. Wow, he's... That Dynamike. I shouldn't have messed with him. He was so mad. Lord Poopalot, thanks again for that other dono. Doritos back from the dinners. Wait for the smoke. I feel like as Mr. P, though, I actually want to spawn in the center. I'm in danger. I'm in so much danger. I melted. I moved a quarter of a tile and I melted. Here we go. This Colt knows he's in danger. No, Barley, don't hit me. Did I just porter that gene in there? Oh, I forced him to use. That's so funny. I can't believe that actually worked. Oh, that Barley wrecked him. I'm going mid now. No! I'm pretty happy with that game. That's 8 trophies. That Barley wrecked everyone else. And we just destroyed. I'm so happy about that gene cheese. We cheese that gene. Let's replay this. That gene. That's the highlight of my Mr. P's. So we start off. I wrecked that Colt. He thought he could get me. Then I teamed up. I didn't team up with anyone. Then I just charged on the gene there. I should have activated my gadget. But that really forced them to get out of there. Oh, it's just pure chaos. That Rose had to jump out because of that Barley. And that Barley just used a super all over that bow. This is probably one of my most exciting games. I love 500 matchmaking where it's a variety of brawlers. 600 plus, it's like all Colts. So it's like, I don't really want to play my higher like Spike, Edgar. It's all going to be Colts and Primo. Speaking of Primos, we should be Primo again. Yes. Beautimus. You got Meteor Rush. My unpredictable pauses and talks makes it so hard to stream snipe. I am pretty unpredictable. I am chaos. I just stop pause. I just pause and then I just go on this tangent. It's true. I don't go straight back into the game. Side, thanks for that donation there. Use max second gadget before I jump. Oh, that'd be kind of... Yes! That's actually so genius. I don't even want to use my asteroid belt. That Daryl's having a really good time, so I don't want to mess anything up. We're having a good time. Plus, this is 650 right now, so everyone's sweating. I swear, Primo, if you jump on me. We spin. This is 650. Oh, okay. Oh my. Daryl, my friend. Look at that Frank just go. Edgar, we're chill. We're chill, Edgar. We're chill. Chill, Edgar. Chill. We're chill. I'm at six. Edgar, chill. We're chill, Edgar. We're chill. Okay. Is this what 650 is like? Is this how I hit rank 35? By spending on everyone? Yes. I don't know how I got on the same team as the Primo or as the Frank and the Edgar, but this is the way of life. All right. We got the Edgar down. No! Why is he spinning? I don't like it. Don't spin when I backstab you, my heart. Ugh. 665. That's 600 matchmaking for you. Chocolate chip. I don't know who you are, but that was... When you don't attack back, my heart just hurts. Dyna's kind of pro on this map. Okay. I haven't played Dynamite yet, but my Dynamite is too high. The problem with Dynamite is that he's so good on custom maps, so I end up pushing all these brawlers so high. When it season resets in 6 days, I'm miserable. Bring all my brawlers down to 300 so that I can cheese people. I don't want to be in 700. Undertube, I saw that message. That's kind of interesting. Dynamite! I'm just gonna... Surge, you wanna warp in here? You warp in here, sir. Come on, Surge. They're scared of me. Oh my word! I hope that Surge dies. Don't use Dynamite. He's an easy brawler and he's easy to kill. I could see that. Okay, but... Colt, we're chill, Colt. We're chill. Colt, we're chill. Oh, this was taking candy from a baby. That Colt could kill me. Oh no. No! Karma at its finest. The moment I backstab the Colt, the Edgar just swoops in. Wow. Galaxy Panda. Welcome to the emote club. Hector, thanks for that donation there. Is he OMG? Dina's kind of prone this map. We'll find out. Syed Zubar, we gotta play Max's gadget after. That sounds so funny. We're chill, right? I don't want to provoke anyone. Except for that Surge. Open it up for the Surge. Edgar, don't jump on me. Don't mess with me, Edgar. I have my gadget. I'm not afraid to you. Ah! He was so mad when I opened up the wall. I deserved to be targeted there. We're actually getting trophies. Y'all see this? Dynamike is versatile. His mobility on these cheese maps is so good. So it's like a given. Oh. No! I tried to spin on you. Would have been so chill. You, Colt, you would have had ultimate protection. Ultimate protection. I'm a Dynamike. I could have killed you from outside. Why would I jump on you? Oh, that's my fault for not spinning on him. Dynamike is so fun. I don't care if I lose trophies on this. What's more fun than playing on this map is watching me play. I had in my other video, someone was like, I didn't have fun playing it. Or like, OJ looked like he had so much fun playing it, but I didn't even have fun playing it at all. That was the maze map. So we're Dynamike on this one. That's interesting. What do? We do some like jumpy jumps? Uh-oh. 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 I just wanted to go back down where it was safe. I jumped too early. That was my mistake. Calvin, we already played B. We did use Honeycoat and we used the second gadget. You could probably check that on the stream earlier on. Or maybe it'll probably make it in the highlights. Who knows? Infinitely staying on the jump pad is kind of hard for that timing. Isn't it nearly impossible? Or is it even possible? Okay, Tick, we gotta stay together. Oh, we got bodied by the Surges. The Surges just wrecked Dynamike. Oh. Focus, OJ. We will. Cheese something. Surge is really good on this map, right? Oh, again. What is the odds of getting it the second time? 1 in 10. I don't want to be on that Carl. Look how fast he's attacking and stuff. We got to do Max after this. Oh my gosh. Freaking chaos. No! Leave me alone! If this is positive trophies, then we win. Plus one trophies! I'm amazing at Dynamike! I just really want to do Max. This is going to be good. Oh, it's only 500 Max. Dude, this is going to be so good. We got the... Chargers are super well moving. That's the one we need, because... We're just going to spin and charge. Why don't I change my name to Cheese Gaming? Good question. Maybe that should be my fourth YouTube channel. Oh, I got the two power cubes! Oh! Okay, I didn't need to do that. That was fancy, and I did not need to do that. Dynamike is dead. Whoever suggested that, you are a mad genius. Do I just let them? Oh, frick. I charged her super. Yes. Barley. Uh-oh. I'm so glad I used my gadget there because I was lagging so hard. We're just going to auto-aim on him. And that's the victory with Max. That was so satisfying. When I jumped in the middle, grabbed the two cubes, warped back with my gadget. Time travel. How does it work? Magnets, that's how. All right. We've got one final brawler to do before I gotta head off. We did Surge. We did Colt, Edgar, Brock, Primo, Dynamike, Barley. We did Crow. We did Nanny. We did Frank. We did Jackie. B. Oh, we did B as well. We did B. That was cool. Power Couple Gaming, welcome to the stream. I don't know how long you guys have been lurking for, but any of you guys speak Portuguese? That's the channel to go to. Sprout. We did Sprout. We won with Sprout. We spawned in middle with Sprout, and we won with Sprout. Carl's second gadget. I got wrecked. I don't know if I want to... Bow. Good. Yes. Bow with Totem. That would be so cheese. Oh, we did Edgar. We did all of those ones. Bo is going to be the finale to finish it off. This is going to be a juicy one. We chill, Surge. We chill. Oh, my word. Okay, well now. Well, that tick's gonna have a bad time in middle with all of my mines. Uh-oh. I scammed myself. I opened it up. Oh, I hope he dies. Plus 6 trophies. Not quite what we were looking for. It's not about the trophies. It's about cheesing everyone else. Oh, we played Surge for an hour. Okay. I'm just going to hide. Oh, yeah. What is with 500 matchmaking and everyone rushing? The difference with 500 matchmaking and freaking 600 is night and day. It's ridiculous. Like, everyone just spring traps in mid when you're in this elo. I remember. I'm taking out M's. I'm in danger. Auto aim on that fool! I'm chill here. You know, I'm just gonna charge my super, you know what I mean? He's dead. No! Auto aim is best aim! Plus 8 trophies. Spicy Toast, how long have you been sniping for? I love that we're not middle. Oh my word. That barley got wrecked. I can't wait to charge up my... Oh my, get that turret out of here. No. We need my totem up, you know? I'm just about to ruin these Brock's days. God dang it. I didn't ruin anything. I just missed my super so hard. Oh! Oh, that was money! I like you, Brock. Brock of middle. You just... I don't like you anymore. You're no longer my friend, Brock of middle. What do I call him? Brock of middle. He's ghost. I'm gonna recharge my ammo. He doesn't have his incendiary. So we're just going to auto-aim on him and not follow the typical bow strafing pattern because I don't know how to play bow. Something, something clockwise strafe. Now he's got a super. He knows. Oh, you're done! ...270 health. I walked towards that Brock. I had it too. Plus 8 trophies. That's the positive note. We'll end it off on there. So we played all of these brawlers. We succeeded with them. We got at least 1 trophy on every single brawler. I didn't throw. I got plus 8 trophies. You take that back, Aaron. We destroyed our enemies. And plus 500 is so weird. Everyone just rushes mid. But yeah, that's going to be it for the stream. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Until next time, make sure to use code OJ. Until next time, stay tuned for more quality OJ. Or cheesy OJ. I don't know. And yeah, that's going to be it. I'll see you guys around. Thank you, everyone, that did come to chat. Hey, Shay, if you're still around. Holy moly. Thank you so much. Lord Poop Gaming. Lord Poop A Lot Gaming. Huge shout out to you as well. Pretty clutch with everyone else that came in. Oh, yeah. All you guys. It was really fun having this. I'll see you guys and gals soon. I don't know when I stream. I just stream whenever.